All right, new tonight at 10. Before Micah Flick was sworn into a life of service with the El Paso County Sheriff's Office, he was a student athlete at Colorado Springs Christian School.
Tonight, the football team he used to lead honored the life of the fallen deputy in a ceremony with the Flick family before the game. Newsline Sam Kramer was there, and Sam, we have learned Deputy Flick just loved the game of football.
Yeah, even before he was a deputy in high school, his coaches said that Micah Flick had a charisma about him that really most high schoolers just do not have, and that playing the sport he loved, the game of football, helped him develop the skills necessary to protect our community.
Even in high school, Micah Flick's football coaches knew he was different from most.
He was one of those guys that not only liked to play football, but liked to make sure everybody else played football too. He was one of those guys that he looked out for everybody else while he was doing it.
He joined the team as a freshman, emerging as quarterback by senior year, calling out plays, commanding an offense, and leading the team. The same qualities he relied on as an El Paso County Sheriff's Deputy.
Playing football taught him a ton about leadership. It taught him about discipline. It taught him about community. And that those are things that he absolutely took with him into his law enforcement career.
So when the community he served learned of Flick's death in the line of duty, the Lions football team knew it was their turn to honor their former quarterback.
Athletics is about life lessons. You go through tough things because it prepares you for the tough things you go through in life.
The team honored Micah's life by retiring his number 3 jersey and giving his high school jerseys to his wife, Rachel, who knew all about his love for football.
He told me many, many stories. This was a huge part of growing up for him and one of his favorite things and by far his best sport.
The Lions helmets now also don a number 3 sticker, a gesture of love and support for one of their own, ensuring the quarterback, sheriff's deputy, and family man will never be forgotten.
Yeah, I realize that February probably feels like a very long time ago for the community and the public, but we do live with it every day.
I also spoke with Micah Flick's mother before tonight's game. She says the ceremony brought with it mixed emotions. They still miss Micah every single day since February 5th, but watching him play football, those games gave their family some of their favorite memories together. Always watching out for you, El Paso County, Sam Kramer, News 5.